Hello, welcome once again to the part 2 of our importation training video session. This is the part 2. Last time we discussed a couple of things in our part 1. We talked about what importation is, who can import, and why you need to import. We also had reference to where and where you can import from. We cited the United States and China as our main source. Also, we also took a look at how we can import, and we are going to continue from how we can import and also move to how we can ship, how to receive our shipments. Welcome once again. My name is John Bosco Okoye, the concerned CEO. I'm the CEO of Network Communications, and our head office is in Enugu. So, without much being said, let us move over to where we stopped. So we are going to log in to the account we created yesterday. All right. So we are logging into the account we created yesterday. So right now we are logged in. Also, remember, in the other video we made mention of a couple of sites, 1688 or alibaba.cn, tinydeal.com, dx.com, alibaba.com, and aliexpress.com, but we cited our example using aliexpress.com, and in this training session we are going to use AliExpress more often, but the procedures on this site are almost the same thing. So while we are waiting for AliExpress to load, let's take a look at the other sites. So this is a site I stumbled upon some 2 years ago. This site is very awesome, very very awesome. Why I say this awesome is that you get some unique products here, very unique products here, and as some extremely cheap rates, very unique products, and some of them are not Chinese products. Like, take a look at this item now. It is a camping glove. I'm already interested. It's a camping glove. You get a lot of unique items here. You see, look at this item now. With this glove, you can use it to fix one or two things. You see, just very simple. No need to wear a torchlight on your head and the rest of it. Anyway, for your information, I'm already bookmarking this. So, back to the business of the day. In the previous video, we had selected an item. We had also chatted the seller and told the seller of our interest to buy more. We also requested a contact, a private contact of the seller. And like I said, when you request a private contact of a seller, it drives them nuts. They begin to say to themselves that this guy is not just a window shopper. For him to require my contact or request my contact, he's really a serious buyer. Okay? So at this, they give you some serious attention and they want to bring their price down for you. Let's take a look at one order I had, I made a few days ago. I'm logging to my own account, one of my main accounts. I'm logging into my own account. I just want to show you one or two things so that you understand what we are talking about. Okay, it's loading. Good. We are now logged in. So, wonderful. We are logged in now. So, take a look at this. My orders. Take a look at this. You saw the date, right? This one is awaiting payment. I'll pay today. This one is awaiting shipment. Okay. Now, let me show you something about this order. Using the system I told you in the other video on how to get the seller to reduce your price, this is what happened. For these wristwatches and all of that, look at this. This is $15.92. I'm buying only 3 pieces and it's $47.47 each. For the 3 of them. Now let's take a look at it. Please, I want you to pay close attention to this mathematics. The product amount of what I want to buy from this seller is $157.12 plus the shipping cost is $27.28. You see the total outcome of what I'm supposed to pay this seller, okay? In naira is supposed to be 92,200, you see, but instead of me paying $184, I am paying $136.5. I don't know if you get it. $184 is what is due, but I was able to convince this seller to give it to me at $136. This is close to $50 saved. Okay, let's look at the mathematics. I was supposed to pay $184 and then I paid $136.5, which is, you see, instead of paying 92,000, I am paying 68,000. So 92,000 minus 68,000, you see, I have saved 23,950 naira on one from one seller. Isn't this wow? Just 23,950 naira for one seller. Now look at the magic there. Look at the magic there. After discussing with this seller, I tried to convince the seller to reduce the price for me. Okay. Now see what happened. In a private chat with the person, actually on WhatsApp, okay, I discussed with the person and we concluded that it is really $184 I'm supposed to pay actual value. So like we were saying, you get a discount. So the magic I did here was this. Before placing this order, I had contacted the seller. He gave me a link. I told him, okay, thank you, I will choose now. When I saw the links, I told him, beautiful watches, but the price is not good for Nigeria market. Okay, you see what I told him? But the price is not good for Nigeria market. This signifies that I'm not the one who is going to use it, that I'm a seller. I know one thing with sellers, they sell and they come to buy again. Please take note of these words. It drives them nuts. They want people who will keep buying and buying and buying, okay? So I already told him, my friend said that you can adjust the price for me. I am a new buyer and I will keep buying. Look at these words, new buyer, keep buying, okay? Please give low price. He said, okay, yes, you can send to me and I will check price. Okay, now finally, instead of the $184 which I was supposed to pay, look at the adjustment here. Look at this place. This item is $5.51, but he sold it to me at $4. This item is $15. But he sold it to me at $10. This is $10. But he sold it to me at $6.5. I hope you're following it. Then this is $9.92. 3 pieces. But he sold it to me at $6.8. Do you understand? Now, see, finally, instead of paying for $184, which is the total, I am paying for $136.5. I hope you're following this. So this is just the magic. So when I was going to pay, instead of paying 92,000, I paid 68,000 and I saved 24,000. So that is it. So now to the next thing, I told you that this address here is for just being there, okay? This is just an address here. This is an address that I used many years ago, but I don't think I've ever shipped up to two things to this address, okay? This was when I was still starting in MNA Enugu, Nigeria, okay? Now, how do you get this seller to ship to a different address for you? Also, during your chats, at the long run, you give the seller this an address. And take a look at this address. Take a look at this address. This is Chinese address. How do you get this address? And how does this address work? See what happens here.
we are asked for double portion in our spiritual life in Jesus. That we are asking for double portion in our prayer life in Jesus.
When John orders for an item,
we ask for your grace.
But John does not want to use DHL because DHL is very costly and takes 3 to 7 days to deliver. John buys an item and does not want to use DHL because DHL is expensive and costs and takes about 3 to 7 days to deliver. You may think it's fast, but to me, 3 to 7 days is too slow for me. I like to get my orders in 24 to 48 hours. Am I greedy? Maybe I am greedy, but this is beautiful greed. Okay? So, what is the secret of getting this order in 24 to 48 hours? I know you may be thinking it may be very, very expensive. No, no. I am actually going to pay 1/4 of what I'm supposed to pay DHL. Now, to cut the whole story short, there are certain shippers I use. I use Honey Kings Logistics. I also use this one Logistics. I also use Saint Patrick's Logistics. Okay, now for this particular order, I am using Saint Patrick's Logistics. So what I do is that I actually go to St. Patrick's Logistics contacts, try to get everybody to be your pal on WhatsApp. Okay, let me show you. I met St. Patrick's Logistics and this is what they are charging me. For express, 24 to 48 hours, they are charging me $9 per kg and a clearance fee of 500 naira. So now let's take a look at it. $9 per kg, 9 times 500 naira. So this is what they are charging me to ship 1 kg now, plus an extra 500 naira for clearance. So for every 1 kg I'm shipping from China through St. Patrick's Logistics, they are going to charge me 5,000. So if I'm going to buy 2 kg of item, they are going to charge me 2 times 5,000. Okay? That is what you are saying here. 9 kg, $9 per kg, and clearing of 500. Now, if you are not in a haste and you want to save money, okay, and you want your shipment to arrive between 7 days to 10 days, you don't need it very urgently, you are going to pay $4.5 per kg and 400 naira clearance fee, which is 4.5 times 500 naira plus 400 naira. Now look at it. If you want your product to arrive between 24 hours to 48 hours, you are going to pay 5,000 naira per kg. But if you want your product to arrive within 7 days to 10 days, you are going to pay 2,650. Now, I'm going to tell you the plain truth. If you are buying something that is very, very heavy, maybe shoes, some heavy electronics, please don't go for express. Don't go for it. You will waste a lot of money. Because the idea of business is that you spend less, sell high, and make more gain. Okay? Please put this at the back of your mind. make sure you do not go for express when you are buying very heavy items, unless it is very urgent and the buyer is going to, your customer or client is going to pay very well. Please note, the best way to be a businessman is to spend less, sell high, and make more gain. Okay? So now, having said this, let me go further. I told them, please give me address. Okay? Now, they gave me this address. What happens is that when you get this address, you simply forward it to your seller. Okay? Either on WhatsApp or on a private chat on AliExpress. Okay? Now, when you send this address to the person, just copy and paste. Now, you tell the person your phone number. Please give at least 2 phone numbers so that Richie will be using. And then this name. This is what will be written on the package. Okay? So that when it gets to Nigeria, they will send you a text to come and pick your order. But this is where they are going to send it to. Now, see, these shipping companies I have mentioned, they are based in China, but they have offices in Nigeria. So now let's take a look. One sends my item to Noni Kings, China. Okay. Noni Kings sends my item to Noni Kings, Lagos, Nigeria. Okay? Then I am sent a text message to come and pick it up. Okay? Then I go to their office and I pick it up. It's just very simple. This happens within 24 hours to 48 hours. You get your item from China in Nigeria. Okay? Please make sure that whenever you get this text to come and pick your item, make sure you go with the text message. If not, they will not release the items to you. Okay? Now, if you are staying outside of Lagos and you still want your order to be delivered to you, what you need to do is simply contact this company. They will give you the account number, you will send the payments, and then maybe they will charge you extra 2,000 or 3,000 or 4,000 depending on the weight of your product, the size of the product. When they charge you that extra, they will not do a way bill to you wherever you are in Nigeria. This is what I used to do when I was still based in Anambra, and when I was based in Abuja. This is what I used to do. Instead of traveling to Lagos to pick my items and traveling back, I would just send them the money, send them some extra money, and they would do a web view for me. So this is just a smart way to do business. So like I promised, I do not want to make all these videos very long. So let's get back to the business of the day. Now, I made mention of certain sites like Tiny Deal. I know you may not have heard of this site, but I have been buying a lot from them. I don't know if I remember my password here, but let me give it a try. Like I told you, why I use this site, they are not the cheapest, okay? But they sell some unique items. I don't know if I still remember my password, but let me give it a try. Oh, sorry, there is no match with that email address and password, so I think there's a problem. Okay, but I can get my password back. So I think there's a problem. I can't remember my login here, but I'll check for it again. I know I changed. Okay. You see. Wow, I'm logged in. Hello, John Bosco. Now, let's take a look at my order. Should I? Some people think I introduce them to things I don't do. Let me show you my order. I've been using them for long and they are still very good. Okay, but sometimes I get most of my things on the other Chinese websites. Okay, all historical orders. And you see things I used to buy from here. They are not the cheapest, okay, but they give me what I want. When I'm looking for unique items, things that are not in the market, I come to this place. Now you see, I got these wristwatches from here at very good prices, but I'll advise you, don't go for too much fashion here, okay? I got this my wireless Bluetooth here. I got this my glasses here. This is a multifunction glass. You can use this to check if your currency, if your naira or dollar note is original. It's a multifunction eyeglasses. I got this wristwatch and I'm still using it till today. Since how many years? Since 2015, I bought a wristwatch here and I am still putting it on. You can imagine, and it's still very sound. You see the address I was using here? This is the address of Nonny Kings, China, Guangzhou. You understand? So, like this flash drive, I bought it and I'm still using it till today. Since 2015. Isn't this wow? So, when you need unique items, come and search for them here. You see, I bought these things repeatedly. I bought them repeatedly because look at this wristwatch. It's just like a bracelet. Okay, look at this. Let's take a look at this calculator. Let's take a look at that calculator. Now look at this transparency calculator. It's not a mirage. I bought this calculator and I'm still using it till today. Now then when I bought it was around $3 or so, but today it's $15. You know, big things they put money now, that kind of thing. So, but I still use it till today. I am a living witness. He said it sold out. You understand? But this, when you need unique items, you come to this place. Look at this one. This is a nail varnish, a nail polish you just apply on your fingers. But if you're working at night, it glows like a light on your finger. So when you're working at night, it will be shining. You can imagine, it shines like a neon light. So, but I wouldn't want to take too much time here. Also, another site to consider is dealextreme.com. I don't use this site very often, but sometimes I come to this site and I get certain things. So, you see why I'm logging in, so that you know that I'm not introducing you to things I do not do. Trying to log in. I've not logged into this site for a very long time, but I know there's some problem somewhere. Can't remember my password, but I'm telling you, these sites are very genuine. Very, very genuine. Okay, let me try. I'm not so sure. There's still a problem. I can't remember my password. Yeah. Just trying. Like I told you, I don't always come here. But if I'm unable to log in, we'll just let it be. I'm just trying. I'll still get back to my password. But I buy a lot of things here, believe me. Very wonderful things here. I buy a lot of things here. Okay? So, but that's by the way. Let us go to my almighty site. I call this site my almighty site because this is where some of these sellers on AliExpress buy their own items. All these AliExpress people, this is where they buy their items. So you can imagine buying at the price your seller is buying. Isn't that wonderful? Buying at the site other sellers are buying. Now, if you look at this site, everything is written in Chinese. Me, I cannot speak Chun Chin. I don't know how to speak Shemingo. I don't know how to speak all that. But I can use this site comfortably. Now, this is how we do it. I advise you to use Google Chrome. Whenever you are using the site, use Google Chrome. The reason is that Google Chrome has a lot of facilities people don't know about. Now this site has loaded and it's loaded in Chinese. All I need to do is to right click somewhere and click on translate to English. Just very simple as that. Translate to English and this page is already translated like that. Voila. Now if I am not using Google Chrome, then I need to install extensions. Like this extension is a Google Translate extension, okay? Like this extension is my currency converter, okay? You can get these extensions if you are using some other currencies, you understand? So, but be careful, this currency converter is giving you CBN rates, okay? But I use it to compare between yuan and dollar. Then I already know that every dollar is 500 normal rate, but it would give me CBN rate here. So don't be fooled by the cheap evaluation here. So now that I have this, let's say okay, now let me show you. I have one product, for example, I ordered. Let me show you. I like to show you what I do so that I don't just pick random products and show you. This is what I really do. So I ordered for this jean. As you can see, I had bookmarked it. Look at this jean, it's very wonderful. Very wonderful jeans. Look at it. Now, there are very different models of this jean. Okay? Now, let's translate it while we work on this so that we don't keep reading Chinese here. So, look at this. I'm waiting for the different shades to load. I'm waiting for it to come up. Okay, I think the network is just slow here. Manan, while we are waiting for it to load, look at this. 14.5 yuan to 19.5 yuan. Isn't this extremely cheap? Let's take a look at, let's convert the yuan. 14.5 yuan. This is only about $2. Hey, this is ridiculously cheap. This is only about $2. So let's say we have here 2.1 times 500. So what do we have here? You see? Now just add a little shipping cost to this and you get this delivered to you. So this particular product, oh, I think the network is really dealing with me here. So So I'm waiting for the different colors. Okay, good, good. Here we are. And take a look at this. These products have different models. You see this? You see this? These are stock jeans. Look at them. So how do we go about it? First, you need to copy this link. You see, you right click, you copy, and then you go to your agent. Now, like I told you, let me show you this. This is my agent. Okay, I gave him this link, and then you see, he took a look at the link and asked me which colors and which sizes and how many pieces. Okay, I gave him the colors I want. Look at this. From the number, you tell the colors. Okay, he took a look at it and told me that this one and this one, they are not available. Okay, so after some long discussion, we summed everything, and I am buying 18 pieces of these jeans at $63. $63 to buy 18 pieces. This is 31,005 divided by 18. You see, 1,750. But this jean can sell for 5,000 naira. Ridiculously cheap, like I say. So now, after everything, he gives me a link on AliExpress. Now let's take a look at this link. It gives me a link on AliExpress, and when I go to this link, it is not the jean that you will see. Okay, when I go to the link, you see what is here? $69. It is $69 here. But remember, what I'm going to buy is $63. Okay, so when it gives you a link of $69, all you need to do is click on add to cart. Okay, view shopping carts. Now it is still $69 here, but when you want to pay, when you want to pay this, he will now adjust the price for you from $69 to $63, and you pay $63. Okay, now remember, this is not what you are buying. This is only a way for you to pay the money to him using AliExpress escrow. What is escrow? What is escrow? Escrow. You may not have heard of it, or you may have heard of it. Escrow is just like an agreement between you and the buyer, that when you send this money, and maybe for one reason or the other, the product are not what you wanted, or they do not meet your expectation, their quality is not good, they will refund your money. Yes, they will refund your money. But then, you know, if they are going to refund your money, which means you have to return the items. But the only disadvantage is that when you are returning the items, you are going to pay for return too. The cost of shipping it back to China will be from your pocket, okay? So sometimes we decide to make it 50-50 instead of incurring some expenses. I say, okay, I don't want to return it to China, but it doesn't meet my expectation. Okay, what's going to happen is that you are going to send me half of the money, you know? It's just a discussion. After some few days of reaching a discussion, the person either pays you or you keep the product. So, whichever way. So this is how I go about it. Like I told you, I simply go to the store, copy the link, go to the person's WhatsApp, I give the person the link. Okay, he goes to this link and looks at the product, and then you give the person the colors, the size, and any other thing. Okay, and after the whole thing, calculate this for you. Don't worry, I'll give you all these contacts. I have very many of them. I also have Lilac. This is what I do with Lilac too. is what I do with Lelak. Lelak is a good person too. Okay, you see, Lelak has also helped me buy a lot of things, you know. So that's just about it. So I believe now we have actually learned a couple of things today. We have learned a couple of things today. Remember, my name is John Bosco Okoye, the CEO of Network Communications, the concerned CEO. I'm not hiding anything from you. As you can see, I am giving you live logins using my own. I'm not like just using some fake details here. I'm using my own login to show you how real this is, okay? Do not be scared. Do not be discouraged. Do not feel that it's difficult. Send me a message anytime on WhatsApp, on Facebook. Please don't call me. Don't call me. I don't take a lot of calls. Please. Just send me a message on WhatsApp, on Facebook. Okay? And I will attend to any of your questions. So that being said, I would like to end this video now. In the next video, I'm going to teach you how to import from the US. Okay? That's what we are going to discuss in our next video. How to import from the US. Now, after that, the video will now go into how to price and sell your products before we finally go into how to get a store on the e-commerce sites of Nigeria, Jumia, Konga, Dooday, and the rest of that, and how to make your sales. So for now, I would just advise you to be focused, pray with God. Everything is possible. Do your best and God will bless your efforts, okay? Whenever you have issues, do not forget to get back to me as soon as possible, okay? I wish you a blessed day. Do have a nice day. Enjoy yourself and remain focused. I am the concerned CEO, Okoye John Bosco Okoye. Bye for now.